Part 14 of the Cake Factory coming at you. Last time we went into the Nether, got some glowstone, and now I'm actually gonna stop fucking around. And now it's finally time to go plan out this freaking Cake Factory. What's up, Nick?
Hey, Kenny. You know, I said I'll go to 12
what,
and went to 13, so why the fuck are we at 14?
No, I don't know, Nick. It's too late.
Actually, we can
14. We're stopping here. This is the last one we're doing today.
Night.
And if you start another one, I got to punch you.
It's 1 in the morning.
No. Denied.
Nope, I'm still punching you if you start another one, so don't start another one or else you're getting my hardest punch ever.
I've already gotten your hardest punch ever, Nick.
Ken, I will...
Nick, you don't have to record, but yeah, I know you want to, but you know what? It's fine. Okay. I need diamond shovels to collect all the snow in our house. It's just a cake factory building farm here. I mean, just snow everywhere.
I think we should leave the four in the center.
Nope! Too late.
Oh, no survivors.
We could do a design like that in the center though if you want. I like spruce wood. Or a carpet, maybe. Okay, since it's nighttime, I'm fucking sleeping in the bed. Okay.
I call Rebel.
No.
I call Rebel because I already slept in the middle.
Gups is already in the middle, so you can kick him out of
the middle. I already slept in the middle.
Yeah, and I'm sleeping in it now. Hi.
Oh. Now sleep in the right fucking bed. And I'm sleeping in the middle.
Now don't fuck with PFI.
That's right. I don't want to sleep next to Kenny.
Would you sons of bitches go to sleep?
When he got out of bed and looked at me. Look into my eyes. Pretty.
Go to sleep.
Okay.
Fuck you, this is my bed. I sleep next to hell.
I don't like to sleep next to the open door.
Well, if there's a fire, you're the closest. You're the only one that's gonna get out of here.
We can go to hell.
Why don't we put actual door on it instead of leaving it just open?
What the fuck is this?
Oh, nah, it's not important.
Kenny, what the hell is this?
Pain in the ass, just opening and closing the door.
Kenny.
Alright, can I take a look at that yet? Can I show the YouTubers that farm now?
I don't know, you can't, actually.
Kenny, what is this outside our door? Is
not yet.
Well, obviously not glowstone.
Well, yeah, sure, you can show them the farm. But the farming shed is still in progress. So you can't look at it.
Good job, you blow up a fucking creeper.
Farming shed is a work in progress, so you can only look at the farm, but not the farming shed.
Okay. We have one pig, three cows.
I don't have one pig. There's three.
I do.
There's one, two, three.
Whoa!
Two, three. I have four cows, and there's four chickens.
Are you counting the babies as one?
No, I'm organizing this chest. Trust me, I know what I'm doing.
Got it.
I'm organizing. Nicky knows what he's doing.
Okay, go away. This is work in progress. Shoo, 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 too.
I'm going!
Go away.
God.
Go away, you. Go away, you.
Oh yeah, all the spruce trees have grown, so now if I ever need some wood, go fucking chop down the spruce trees.
Do you have any wheat seeds?
Today we're gonna go plant out the factory. With all the snow I have.
We're gonna go plant out the factory.
Okay, get this crap out of here. You see what I'm doing?
Yes. I think.
Get this crap out of here. I don't even know what you're doing. I'm gonna organize you in a little bit.
My mind is being blown.
Where am I putting this? Where am I fucking putting this? Alright, here.
Plant your wheat.
Alright, so I'm Death now, and I'm gonna go look at my armor. And I wanna see what Death looks like in the sunglasses. Death looks like a G in sunglasses.
Meat, do we?
Perfect.
Hmm? We don't have any
no,
chicken
we don't.
Meat, do we?
At the moment,
there might
no.
be somewhere at the house.
Pork chops, that's pig.
No, it's not.
Yeah, there was a raw chicken in the farming chest.
Well, no, I had to cook one, so.
There was already a cooked chicken in there.
I already had cooked chicken.
I already ate it.
Oh, bam, look, raw chicken.
Leather, that's cow.
Did you just murder one of our chickens for that?
No, I found the raw chicken chest at the house.
Oh.
Sugar canes, that's other.
Alright, so what we're gonna do here, we're gonna have to fucking take out all the snow here.
I got the raw chicken. Thank you.
I'm officially finally building the cake factory. I just realized where I'm building at the wrong spot.
Fuck.
I'm building it one block too high, so...
How does your mind, like, work? I would really like to know this. I'm looking at this, I'm like, what?
Dude, I know what I'm doing.
Nick, because you never organized anything as much as we did before. We organize our shit. He organized the stuff in the chest. Oh no, I died! I was level 30!
Oh, you gave me that raw chicken? Oh, chicken goes over with the chicken stuff.
Oh.
So that gets the stone slab with the chicken stuff. Right there.
Awesome. That looks amazing. I don't understand how this fucking works, but you know.
No. Once he gets to a stack, you can just press Y and then the melon stacks on melon. It's really easy once you know how it works. Oh yeah, pork chop, you go... Melon, come over here. Oh, Melon, you come over here.
God, you're teaching him how to organize. This is just blowing my fucking mind.
He's not teaching me how to organize, I'm just looking.
Right.
I don't think I can ever understand this level of organization.
There, perfect. That's still terrible, but okay.
This is kind of a two-man job, but you know, you guys aren't even over here.
You know what? It takes a long time to have a perfect organization. That's still not perfect. Wow, I would have never guessed this was a fucking car.
What?
I would have never guessed this was a farm.
Oh yeah, that's right. I put the
what happened?
Sign there. I put a sign that says farm.
You're an idiot.
Oh, What was I doing? I needed a fence gate, that's right. Because I had to build a fucking...
You know what one day I want to build? I want to build a barn. I want to build a... You know how people have farms? Well, I want to build a barn. You know... Well, no, we're building that. That's what we're doing.
Oh my god.
We're making one of my dreams come true.
You got the... You get the fencing job off.
What are you talking about?
He's gonna kill all of your fences now.
Oh, looks like we're executing one cow. Oh, he's back in, hurry up!
I'm trying to find my fence post, there it is. Okay. Go, get out. There we go.
Whew! I scared him back in.
One, two...
So what the fuck's going on here? Nick, what are we gonna do about this giant hole next to the fucking farm?
What giant hole next to what farm?
This.
I'll patch that up and I'll continue building off that way for the sheep pen.
Okay, you are not the best builder.
Shut up.
No, you're good at building, and just you're not good at keeping it organized.
I'm trying to keep it right. Pig, no.
Oh no,
pig.
Nick!
It's fine, we can lose one pig. That's why we got two.
Nick, you can't lose a pig!
That's why we got two, because
we're
gonna make another one.
Babies. I'm gonna...
Really? Really, this is off? This is off? This is off?
Okay, I didn't have enough room to do that, I'm sorry. Hey, okay,
There we go.
Can I, what? Did you go into the farm shed?
What?
What?
Yeah, I have this pork chop. You can organize that however you want. Also, I need. Did you make a new pig?
Because why? It's not that hard.
Did you make a new pig?
Yes.
Okay, I got some raw beef, got some eggs. Yeah. Got some... Okay,
I need a shovel.
Cool.
Can
got
you have any
food.
Shovels? Like
weather,
a diamond shovel so I can.
No, I'm going to get a diamond shovel because I need that diamond shovel. Because I'm kind of building a cake factory, so... You can build yourself an iron one.
I don't even have
iron.
I put, like, all my iron into that fucking... That anvil I made that I saw.
What do you even use that anvil for?
I don't know, I'm just holding it. So.
What do you even use that fucking thing for?
Hey, Nick, look at me.
Put it in the house! Put it, like, right here. Somewhere, I don't know.
What? I'm gonna name this fence gate. I'm gonna name it Thor.
Oh my god, you're an idiot.
Put the door.
Okay, where do you want me to put this anvil?
Right here.
Middle of everything.
No.
Yes. Perfect.
I'm making a separate room for enchanting and anviling, so just hang on.
All right.
Your glass is done. Here you go. Here's your glass. Work. Here you go upstairs. Glass. Glass is done in there. Here you go. Glass. Here you go. And. There's still 48 sand in here with no coal. Here you go, put some coal in there for you. And now I'm actually gonna cook my clay. So how about looking glass? Be honest, how about looking glass?
Put it on your face.
Holy lag.
It's like...
It's not even on your eyes.
That's mental. I know, it's mental.
Why are you here? Get out of here, sheep.
No, I could've used that sheep, you know, to make sheep stuff, but...
Here's the wool. Alright, I call middle
bed. We have black wool now.
No, you don't call middle bed, I call middle bed.
I'm already in it.
You want...
I'm in hell, so you can fuck yourself.
Nah, I'm gonna hop out of it.
Hey, check my autosave. Are we gonna end the episode?
No, this is the first autosave.
That's the first.
This is. Oh, really?
Yeah. Yeah.
Can you, like, jump from one side of the room to the other end of the bed?
Hey, sleep. Or go on to the nether, whichever one you're gonna do.
I am sleeping!
Gupster, fucking sleep. You go into the nether, we can sleep without you. Because you're in a different dimension.
Really?
About the end.
Yeah. Oh. When both of you were stuck in the nether, I went to sleep.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
I didn't know that!
Would you like to make the sheep pen so it's nice and organized?
No, not really. I'll make the chest, but...
Okay, then I'm gonna have the most disorganized sheep.
Oh, that diamond
shovel. You know that.
You better. I will fucking cut your throat open. That would never be heard on YouTube.
No. Why would you say that? It's on YouTube. Nope. Nope. Cause I can't start another one, or next gonna punch me, so...
What? I'm not even listening to you guys.
You should've started
another one. I said I can't start another one, or next gonna fucking punch me.
1, 2, 3, 4...
Well, no, we're only at, like, 18 minutes, so... And I'm fucking, this episode may go a little longer because I'm gonna fucking prepare the preparations for the cake factory.
And then, what lures sheep? Wheat? Also? Wheat.
Yep.
Okay, well, I'm gonna grab some wheat from the chest.
We need a dragon right on top of that fucking hill. That would be awesome.
This isn't Skyrim.
Come on, sheep. I would love it if it was Skyrim.
You know what? Too bad. That's an objective I'm gonna do. Building a dragon on top of that mountain.
Because there's like a massive lag point.
Holy lag. Holy relic. So guys, you still there? Holy lag much?
Cheap. I'm trying to let someone else can fucking lure this specific bit in place. Sheep. Sheep? Come on, sheep. Chef. Get the fuck over here, chef.
I knew you were gonna fucking say chef. I knew you were gonna say chef.
Chef. Chef 4RD. Get the fucking here,
you
chef.
You always 4RD. Fucking say that.
Chef 4RD? Okay, chef 4RD's in. I repeat. Chef YRD is in. We have one sheep.
One chef.
One chef.
Go get one more. Sheep. As soon as we have sheep, we're gonna have to go collect every single die.
Except the gold. We never belong here. We never belong. We never belong here.
I need string.
Are you making a bow, a fishing pole, a...
Yeah, why do you need strength?
Fishing rod.
For what? You're gonna make a fishing fucking farm? Nick, help me, I can't fucking fish in the middle of fucking Antarctica.
Oh, yes, you can actually.
Unless you wanna go fucking ice fishing.
Actually, I am.
You should put your organizing touches to this you should really put your organizing touches to the area over here, cause it's
this chest?
Not all the- You just fell.
Yeah, no.
You just drop like, this chest? Any of this?
What? I organized- Oh, goodness, crazy, I'm not organizing.
God, I am never going to make preparations for this fucking cake factory, I swear to God. I have to clear all this land by my fucking self.
Everything's already somewhat organized, if not mostly organized.
Sorry, but I was saying he was going to rip someone's...
I haven't been at base camp for a whole, like, 3 Minecraft days.
Actually, 3 Minecraft episodes, actually.
All 3 Minecraft days, too.
That's like 6 days.
Guys, why don't you just ruin all my fucking hopes and dreams, huh? I feel like our channels are-
Well, Nick, we've been playing through the night a couple times.
For obsessive swearing. Channel's gonna take it down.
Now.
Swearing.
Dude, Rooster Teeth swears more than us. There's a lot of people out there that swear. It's just what happens. I mean, Christ, we don't want children watching our frickin' thing. I want no 5-year-old looking up to this, like, I want to be like the doctor one day, and then, that would not end well.
Kenny!
What?
I said we have
ultimate lag out. Technical difficulties. I'm just gonna keep digging this one, remember that fucking- If I have to join back to the party, it'll join. There we go. What, Nick?
I said, we
what, Nick?
Bed. I had another bed down.
I know you did, but we're gonna keep that in the base camp. All these snowballs.
Get off of the freaking pig!
What are you yelling at?
I'm...
What? Nick? Fucking lag, I swear.
Not even a horse, it's a fucking pig.
What, Nick? What'd you say?
That fucking lag is making it so I can't get off the goddamn pig. Stop. Pig.
Yes, Nick, I get it. You're on the pig.
And now we're glitched through blocks and suffocating. Thanks, pig. Thank you so fucking much. Thank you. Just die. I want my goddamn saddle back.
You just killed one of our pigs!
It wasn't one of our pigs, I grabbed it from around the plate.
Oh.
Fucking give me my saddle back. Fucking piece of shit.
See, now you're yelling, now you're swearing more than Mercy did.
Your lag is such fucking bullshit! I can't pick my saddle back up.
Well, that's my connection.
I got your saddle. Give me it. Give me my saddle now.
Alright, hold on. Yeah.
Oh my god, this is gonna take forever! My fucking god. My fucking leg.
This is fucking on the ground now.
I love this leg. There we go. I'll dig that out in the morning. Or tomorrow. Most likely tomorrow. Because this video only has 4 minutes left in it. Actually, the last thing I'm going to do, I'm actually going to... No, I don't want to do that yet. Not yet. I still need to decide on how big and how long I want it to be.
Chest just won't open there. Oh, okay.
You know what I'm freaking wondering? What are we gonna make the floor out of in the cake factory?
No.
What are we gonna make it out of?
No.
Snow? Why snow? I mean, we have a freaking building made out of snow! What the? No. No! Damn it! God fucking damn it. Just sleep.
Crap.
No.
Nick, why are you just standing there? Oh my god, so fucking laggy. Alright, hopefully tomorrow when I fucking record this won't be so laggy. This is why I don't record this crap at the night! From now on, we're recording Cake Factor in the daytime. Because if we record it at night, it's just way too laggy. Okay. Yeah, morning. More lag, yeah. What number episode is this? This is episode number, Alright guys, so we hope you guys enjoyed, say hello to Mr. Bill, hello Mr. Bill. We hope you guys enjoyed the Cake Factory series part 14. Don't forget to like, comment, rate, and subscribe to the CRL community. Check out our website, follow us on Instagram, follow us on Twitter, all that other good stuff. This is CRL Doctor 1, signing out. Peace out.